I recently had a bad coil on a mower I was fixing. I wanted to show you what it looks like on a multimeter. You put it in ohms, take your two probes on the, you put one of the probes where the screw goes and the other one here. This, if it's good coil, it should read 4.8. This reads 2.86. Now, doing that same test, this is another coil, this is for a Briggs. Do that same test, you get 4.8. That's gonna be your quick tip. So that's how you test it with a multimeter.